Welcome to the Voice News. I am Palak with you. According to reports, 33 people have been named in the charge sheet, which include the drug peddler arrested during the probe. The NCB team has conceded the seized electronic device as evidence while filling the charge sheet name the 33 accused. The Narcotics Control Bureau has filled the charge sheet in the Sushant Singh Rajput drug case on Friday. NCB Chief Sameer Vankheda himself filled the charge sheet, which is being said to be over 30,000 pages long. Sushant Singh Rajput's ex-girlfriend Riya Chakravarti, who was accused of abetment to suicide, has also been named in the charge sheet, while her brother Shobhik Chakravarti, who was arrested for providing drugs to the late actor Sushant Singh Rajput, has also been named. According to the latest update, Riya Chakravarti has been named as the main accused in the drug case. NCB has also quoted the statement of Bollywood actress Deepika Padukone, Shraddha Kapoor and Sara Ali Khan, who were investigated in relation to the drug case, while they have not been mentioned as accused. List of those named in the charge sheet: Riya Chakravarti, Samuel Milanda, Shobhik Chakravarti, Zaid Viltara, Basir Parihar, Surya, Deep Malhotra, Kezan Ibrahim, Abbas Lakhni, Karan Arora, Gaurav Arya. A digital copy of the charge sheet has been submitted in the form of a compact disc. NCB has also registered statement of 200 witnesses, and most of them are drug peddlers arrested during the probe. Sushant Singh Rajput was found dead in his Bandra apartment in June last year, triggering a massive debate over nepotism and the functioning of Bollywood, which soon turned into a drug case involving several big names of the Bollywood industry. Several arrests were made, including that of actor Riya Chakravarti and her brother Shobhik Chakravarti, who were accused to supplying drugs to Sushant Singh Rajput. The drug case was registered with the agency in August last year after a disclosure by the Enforcement Directorate. If you're watching on Facebook, then follow this page. If you're watching on YouTube, then like, subscribe and share. Don't forget to press bell icon. Thank you.